The best thing about the PGA Championship this past weekend wasn't the comeback by Brooks Koepka. It was Michael Block in this hole 15, hole in one. Michael Block is a 46-year-old club pro who works at a local golf course in California giving golf lessons for just $100 a pop. He had a sensational weekend and ended up tied for 15th, taking home $288,000 and an automatic bid for next year's PGA Championship. He couldn't believe this moment, and he had the entire crowd behind him.